We have an update to that breaking news out of Volusia County, where firefighters say the fire off Clyde Morris Boulevard in Daytona Beach is now considered fully contained. Chopper 2 flew over that fire moments ago. They say the plan to keep Clyde Morris closed between Big Tree and Pine throughout the night as a precaution because of the smoke. We will let you know once the roadway has fully reopened.